Cassador!
Here goes nothing.
You stand on a clean metal platform. There are some scuffs to show its age, signs of things dragged onto it over the years, but it seems to be in good working order.
Without Asterion, I'm simply and outright going to kill. I already have one spent. Oh, I suppose this will be a big map then. Obviously, since it has I suppose there will be no need. We will see.
Just like the door to the ballroom upstairs, this door features no keyhole, but does have an indentation for us. The ring slots perfectly into place, and the door opens, assailing you with pungent, musty air.
I'll take that.
The pillow rests a skull with a scroll clamped. The skull's empty eye sockets flare with an eldritch gleam. You feel invited somehow to witness the skull's memories. It seems this skull is all that remains of the vampire Velios. He turned Cassador, gave him the gift, and then taught him the rules of vampiric existence.
Yeah, from Necromancer of Day. Ha! Ah. Come on. I don't have. I should have rested. Well, I guess I'm chasing this then.
This skull is all that remains of the vampire Velios. He turned Cassador, gave.
Menamine, do 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 do. Menamine, do 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 do. Menamine, do 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 do.
Of the vampire Velios. He turned Cassador.
Menominate. after this I'm going back.
This skull is all that remains of the vampire Velioth. He turned, gave him the gift. Velioth's first lesson is always to dominate. Allow none to be your equal. Velioth recalls when Cazador reached out to a former friend. His punishment was to watch as Velioth drained his friend dry. Velioth's second lesson is that power comes from solitude. To share with others is to be weak, and to be weak is to fail and die. Velioth recalls when Cazador rebelled against him. Cazador suffered 11 years of impalement because he failed. Velioth's third lesson is to act not in haste. A near immortal has time to plan, time to act only when others will pay the price. Velioth recalls Cazador, his lessons learned, killing him in the rite of perfect slaughter. How they both laughed. Velioth recalls Cazador boiling the flesh from his skull, and then, to mock him, clamping his schooling scroll in Vel. The skull's eyes flash a final time, and its jaws sag open.
Was that all four lessons? What the hell?
Like the door to the ballroom upstairs. This door features no the ring slots. He's got two. They're all red and hollow-eyed faces stare of the cells. Some meet your eyes, but most...
Please. What are you? Please, you shouldn't be here. He won't ever let you die. The last thing I remember, I was drinking with a pale... Beautiful. Then it gets so dark. I woke up here, a Starian. He called me so many sweet things. never sets it down. You can't. It's not... But even if you can kill him, what then? What happens to us? No, you can't leave us here. Not now, not like this.
Well, they both have proved witches. So, well, technically... Oh no, I cannot. Apchika. Okay, will this be the main stage? Yes. Let's see one more time. Cazador!
Now, this is unexpected. You who follow on the heels of our poor lost son. Has he sent you here to parley on his behalf, Will he not even speak to his own family? You think you can stand against me?
You!
I am the immortal Kaza daughter!
I wanna see now. Is he immortal? Okay, so I just need to hit him. This is not going to be easy. Not at fucking all. I don't fucking believe this shit. Fuck this concentration bullshit.
Best be on my way.
Now, has he sent you here to parley?
Thank you. What now?
It's like, dude, this is so fucking OP. Dude! OP is probably not even the right word for it. Okay, I took down Cassidor quite easily. The wolf is dead, yep. Really? Of fucking course. Dude, fuck off. Fuck the motherfucking off. Fuck. Do I seriously need to? The fuck, he did say if they're helped. We are fucking done playing around now. This bitch is still paralyzed, for fuck's sake. One fucking blue. Of course it's a fucking mess. Fuck this, cubes and bullshit. And again. Fucking killing you now. I'm done. We're fucking done.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
We are motherfucking done. It's 90%. This is the biggest motherfucking bullshit with these cubes. What the fuck? Fucking hit them. Bullshit.
Stand in my way. Brief respite. Eager for battle. Objective noted. To battle.
easy path. No traps, please.
Great vampire lord looks peaceful, recovering in his coffin. There is no trace of the fury that you fought against.
Oh, difficulty class zero. Well, he is asleep soon.
These deathless dreams, old memories of a mortal life once forgotten. The boy I was, the man I became, the monster that will not end. I sleep, but cannot rest. I live, but cannot die. I am eternal, and I grieve. Consummatum est. Ego cecidi.
The vampire lord is no more, but his legacy remains? What to do with the thousands of vampire spawn he created?
Well, Asterion, bye-bye.
All those lives just snuffed out. I hope it was worth it.
Nothing remains now. Cazador and his machinations are naught but dust.
Why would you leave him inside? Of course I'm going to take him. So, 75 kilos potion, yes. Yes. No, I can actually go to the camp. Now let's see. Asterion!
He's probably dead.
I would assume at least. Why is Deva here? How is he alive? Alright, his connection was cut because of the worm. That makes sense.
I hear you did the deed. How was your little romp? You filthy devil! I'm shocked. I thought the two of you would just flop about like dying fish and then call it a night, but no. Shows me. But you're not here to gossip. What can I do for you? What do you mean, dead? How? Why? Free? I'm not free. I'm trapped. I'll never be anything but a spawn now. You've sentenced me to an eternity in darkness. Tell me honestly, did you kill him for my sake or to stop me completing the ritual myself?
Oh crap. Oh. I should have fucking rested. Ah, for fuck's sake.
I'm trapped.
What?
I'll never be anything but a spawn now. Sentence me to an eternity.
You say highlight everyone with grave key.
Oh. I'm trapped! I'll never be anything. I'll never say you saved me from him. But perhaps you saved me from myself. Gods, I would have liked to kill him, though. They were alive. All this time, they were just hidden under the palace. Hells. After 2 centuries, Cazador still had new horrors to reveal. What did you do with the poor wretches? I don't know. I just need some space.
On my way.
Yeah, basically now I constantly have every time I rest.
What am I to do?
That is not half bad.
Let's get going. Time to press ahead.
Let's see. Maybe I should go back up because they're all dead. Nothing here. Well, so it does work. Technically, I would have been able to hook the dual wielding, I think. Fine.
Action, not reaction.
mission path.
Ah, I shall be here in my camp. For when a-
as the-
Waiter, yes. I can actually change her and turn her into a paladin, for example. Realistic. I should have taken the fighting stance.
I shall be here in thy camp as the.
Because I don't really have anything on her. Not to go to level 6. I can choose. Can I add a third? That's interesting. That is interesting, interesting. No, we will load that because I want one more level. This is Battlemaster. Because with it, I can buff up. So here I'll take the feet and then go back to. fighter now. Okay, I'll leave it with that one. Okay, so they do not add up together. And this will give me a new feed, so I'll obviously take that one. Why zero? Holy shit.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Fate, dost thou require a new as thou do?
Thank you. Thank you.
Off.
Still fucking with me.
What's next? All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Blackett's will be done.
Thank you.
Can I not dual wield?
Thou hast now a bosom companion. Take care that thou art not distracted on my quest, seeking the comforts of the flesh. Recall that in time. Fade, dost thou require a new ally? As
how did I not have that before? Because I'm absolutely certain that I had picked it. Yeah, I should have went with the Paladin, or should have went with Pure. Really, I'm not getting anything, really. Holy shit, have I oversimplified it? I should go just pure. Oh, fuck off. I was like, what the hell? I took the talent. Quickly then.
Thou hast now a bosom complete. Fate. Dost thou require a new ad?
Mm-hmm. She has everything. Well, there you go. Hell yeah.
Give up now.
Fate, dost thou require a new as thou?
feasting. I crave blood. No time to rest.
My faith will guide me. Need to keep going.
I shall be here in thy camp, for whenever thou hast need of my services. As thou... Thank you.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Thou walkest alone. On all these harsh nights, thou hast sought no company. Love is no domain of mine, but it is often cited as the purpose of mortal life. Wherefore turnst thou from it? And thus... Fate, dost thou require a new... As thou desire.
swift as my feet can carry me.
Anything of use?
Thank you.
Still breathing, despite everything. Moving in.
Fucking hell.